Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Now you can see Ahmed Rehan running from here, and we are in Stockholm, and we are traveling on board ferry service from our hotel to see the Viking Museum. This is a very different type of journey, very interesting and different experience. Weather is very cold and it's very cold air. Ahmed Rehan is running and trying not to show his face. Ahmed Rehan, please look once. I'm your father. Recognize me. Yes, don't reject me. Please, look here. I will show only to Zainab, not to anyone else. Yes, I will not post it on Facebook.
Going downstairs?
And yes, ladies and gentlemen, you can see such a big cruise liner and it's honking. And city is beautiful, it's clean, all the weather is cold, but once you start living here, you get used to. And Ahmed Rehan is enjoying now his stay in Stockholm. Please don't go there, it's not allowed. It's the captain's cabin and you will be arrested if you go there. Cruise ship is very big and very impressive, and it's really cold. I'm sneezing for the last 2 days, even though I put warm clothes, but as you know that I'm from Multan, people from Multan, they catch cold very early. Is going very fast, more than our expectations. It's sunny, but the air is very cold, so it's even colder when it is sunny because the cold is coming from the north. So
amusement
park.
And
this is,
this
is called oldest amusement park in
oldest.
Yes, I have read about it.
On
a website. It is the oldest. I can recognize. I saw these pictures. These towers. Ahmed Rehan, please don't make me laugh. I'm making my vlog, and because people will see it as a tourism guide. It seems to be interesting place, but people, I don't feel very good riding on these rides because I feel dizzy and nauseatic. There is Ahmed Rehan. Okay, Ahmed Rehan, I'm done with the vlog. I think it was good experience. Okay, goodbye everyone.